Hello and welcome back. Today I want to show you how to survive your first night in Minecraft. So we're gonna create a new world and we're gonna check survival and no option like cheats or bonus chest. We're gonna survive just with what we can do till the night falls down. So we're creating the new world now. It doesn't matter where it's gonna spawn us. We're gonna try to do it, to dig and make tools and resources to fight the monsters in the night. Okay, so we are close to some water. We have sheep, so there is some food around. Pumpkins. And looks like a good place to make our home here. But first, because we don't have any tools available, we're gonna need to chop some wood. And that's weird. Totally weird. No, it was not painted yet. Okay, chopping wood with bare hands takes some time, but we don't need too much. Maybe 10 logs of wood. Okay, we already have 11 pieces of wood, should be enough, just a little bit more. Having a hatchet is gonna be faster, but we don't have a hatchet yet. Oh, it's fine. For the moment it's fine, and we got an apple also. First, let's open our player crafting, and we can make wood planks. From wood planks we can make sticks. Okay, what else? From wood planks we can make a crafting table. With this crafting table we can make some more things. Okay, now we have a bigger crafting table and we can make a pickaxe. With this we can actually dig in dirt for some useful resources. So I didn't do it. We have a pickaxe. And start digging. Where to start digging? Easiest is to start digging, just go down. But we see already some stone over there. So you can go there and mine there. And if you look, there is a cave close. And in that cave, we can find some coal, which is needed to make some light later. Let's see if we can find some coal. Just be careful to mobs. There is no coal around. There is some iron. But we cannot mine it because the pickaxe is not made at least of stone. This is our coal. There is a mob. There is a monster. We cannot mine it. So easiest is just go deep and mine down. Sun is up, so we have half of day ahead. The good part of mining down is that you can use it later as a room. Okay, our pickaxe, it's finished, so we have to make another one. And we are gonna make one made of cobblestone. With this, we can make mine iron also. And we've got some coal. And we've got also a mine, a cave. We are not prepared yet to go in caves, because they can be full of monsters. Let's seal it back. And it's already getting dark because it's raining, but it's also dark. So let's make some torches to make some light. Okay, the night is on, so we can bury ourselves inside here. Okay, now it's sealed, no monsters can get in. Let's make some light, so monsters can not spawn inside here. And there you go, you have a house, and monsters are staying away. We don't have a crafting table inside here, so let's make one. And let's make a furnace from cobblestone. Furnace, and we can melt some iron. Time we can dig some more. that we have torches, we can illuminate this small cave. Some monsters cannot spawn inside. Let's place a torch inside. Okay. Okay, our pickaxe just broke, so we're gonna make another one made of iron this time. And dig for more iron. Oops. Well, when this happens, we have to seal back the hole. And done. Looks like iron is not easy to find. Let's see if outside is still dark. It's daylight, but it's raining, and when it's raining, monsters can survive. We're gonna go cave exploration. Because it's the easiest way to find iron. There's a skeleton. Thank you.
here. Thank you.